Let's figure this out. We're going to figure out how to get GeoShred's XY pad to control the Animoog XY pad. It's a little bit tricky. I only just discovered how to do it now. So I'm going to launch GeoShred and let it come up. Great. Now I'm going to launch Animoog. And we'll let that come up. I'm going to go back to GeoShred for just a moment here. I'm going to GeoShred MIDI. And I'm going to be sure that I have the Moog MIDI preset selected. And under the DIN connector, I see that I actually am driving Animoog and I'm doing MIDI out. So that's good. I'll go ahead and close that. And we'll go ahead and go here to Animoog. And we'll go to Setup in Animoog. And let's go ahead and select GeoShred right here. And let's go ahead and go back to the XY pad. I'm going to select a different preset, the one that has a little bit more interesting behavior. I'm going to select under plucked ensembles, and so that has some nice behavior. And we want to try to move that origin point around with the GeoShred XY pad. So we're going to go over here to GeoShred, and I'm going to bring the volume down of the guitar. Of course, you can play them both together. But I'll bring the volume of the guitar down. Okay, here's the key. Under control surface, and we'll see that the XY pad for GeoShred, if we look under the X direction for MIDI, it's putting out controller 113 in mod wheel. And we see that the Y direction is putting out controller 114 and mod wheel. And let's go ahead and close this right here. So 113X, 114Y, and okay, let's go over here. And here's the tricky thing that I learned. If you want to map MIDI controls, continuous control, or CCs, to Animoog, what you do is you go under Setup here and you go CCs, and it's got this nice red box here. You can tap on something, you can assign it and save it. However, how do you assign it to the XY pad? Well, what you do is while that's up, you go over here, go to XY pad. There we go. And we're going to double tap that. I'm going to make that 113. Save that. And I'll double tap that one. I'm going to make that 114. Save. And then we're going to go here to Setup, and we're going to turn off Map CCs, and we're going to go back to XY pad. Okay, now let's see what happens when we go into GeoShred. I haven't tried this, but I'm hoping that we're going to have good results here. Let's see. Beautiful. Note there, we're controlling the XY pad in Animoog from GeoShred. Very nice. Okay.